Everyone who's ever dined at a Cooper's Hawk has seen one of these. All of the red wine that we serve in our restaurants is actually coming to the table in one of our grapevine decanters. And these decanters are really great. You can only find them at Cooper's Hawk. We own the patent to this design, and they're only available in our restaurants and on the website. It's more than just cool looking, it actually serves a purpose. What this is a decanter. And decanting is important because what that does is it allows a wine to open up. So in the case of our red wines, they're aging a little bit in these bottles and the flavors become very closed down. There's not a lot of air in there and you pull that cork out and it needs to breathe. And to do that, you want to expose it to as much air as possible really quickly in order to let those flavors really open up. And that's where all of these different components come in. First of all, we have this little ball in the top. And as you're pouring the wine over it, there's this whole surface area that's being exposed instantly to oxygen. And then it goes into the decanter itself. And at that point, it's really aerated and all of the wonderful bouquet and flavors have come out. The other thing you can do with this is pretty cool. You can see there's actually water inside of the ball, and if you put this in your refrigerator before you decant your wine, you can bring the temperature down a little bit. Red wine tastes a little better when it has a slight chill to it. So you take your bottle and simply pour it right over that ball. Once again, you can see it's being exposed to the air and all of those flavors are coming out and opening up. And you know what I really love about this decanter as well is that you don't have to worry about dripping on your tablecloth because at the bottom is a little spout. So you can fill your glass and enjoy the full bouquet of a beautifully open aerated wine. Cheers.